Yeah, we're back. The doctor! He's back! Well, the main event is brought to you by Car Wrestling Illustrated on Facebook. Apparently, AT&T and OCBF versus NWO Revenge on N64. Boy, you're going to have to go to GameStop for that thing. And finally, my surprise in the box. Oh my god, Deadpool, you idiot. Well, I was the only one who would want to see that. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXB Championship. Turn first the ring. From Kondak, Black Adam. Oh man, this guy's got a temper.
This guy thinks he's a good guy too. He's basically evil.
Like you?
Hey! Besides, Lala won't allow me to be evil.
Okay.
Hey, she won't.
What, she give you a spanking or something?
No, she refuses to give me a spanking if I'm bad.
Okay.
Hey, you're the one who came up with it.
Yeah. That's a disturbing you married. That is a disturbing thought.
This is like my fifth one. And my last.
Okay, if you're sure.
Well, I don't know. I think she's got a pretty long lifespan, so you throw out my last.
Okay. And his opponent, from Atlantis, Namor, the Submariner.
Well, wear a shirt, damn you.
I bet you're glad that Lala's not here so he won't hit on her again.
He hits on everything female in the back, I swear.
Everything female, including the pig from catering that's roasted.
How would you know that's female? But anyway, no.
Catering didn't do a good job. That's why I'm going to, Golden Corral after this. Kettering did a horrible job. That's how I know it's a female.
That's why we don't eat the catering.
Well, Booster Gold did once, and that did not work out well for him.
He was in the bathroom for a year.
Well, not a year, but, you know.
And the NXB catering has to be more atrocious.
Okay, championship match. And
Giant CM Punk visit.
Well, okay. And Namor uses the distraction. Neckbreaker. And a DDT. Now Namor grabs nothing. Side headlock. Elbow on the back of the head. Punch. No. And now DDT. And oh, missile drop kick by Black Adam. Side headlock to an inverted atomic drop. And now Black Adam side headlock. Irish whip in the corner. Oh, clothesline. Elbow drop. And now
he does a little dance right into Namor's arms. Oh, isn't that sweet?
And suplex. And, oh! Punches the forehead. So what are we going to do without you sexually harassing all the divas?
Well, I don't know. Guess my daughter can sexually harass all the guys.
Yeah, backbreaker by Namor. Now Namor, oh, he missed that double axe handle. Float over into a DDT. Side headlock. And backbreaker.
Well, you know, you can just, if you need somebody to sexually harass someone, bring Namor into OCBF. He'll sexually harass everybody.
Oh, suplex.
I feel sorry for the little mermaid, though.
Okay. Elbow drop.
Actually, I thought that the little mermaid, I'm feeling sorry for, it's Prince Eric. Oh, elbow into the chest, and now mounted punches. Like Neymar did the aerial. Okay! He punched her? No, he just mounted her. Did other things. Okay. Never know with Neymar. Oh, wait. Abdominal stretch. He's got it in. Anyway, Neymar breaks out of it. Wear a damn shirt. He does not want to wear a shirt. I've never seen you try to tell the Hulk to wear a shirt. Hulk doesn't know what the hell he's doing. Neymar does. And Black Adam is running away. And he's just taking a powder for a little bit. And he wants to show off to the fans, who do not appreciate it. No, it doesn't look like it. And double axe handle to the back of the head. Elbow drop to the kidney. And now Namor. Spine buster on the concrete. Namor gets back into the ring. No, wait, here he... Elbow drop to the heart. And now Namor. Irish whip into the barricade. Not the barricade. The ring post. The post-a-cade. No. Now Namor. I don't know what he's going to do now. That was not that climatic. Yeah, and DDT, and it busted him open. And now Namor's not done. Neckbreaker. Oh, here it comes. Atlantis splash. Got the pin. One, two, no. Black Adam kicks out. Black Adam gets back into it. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. And a DDT. Now Black Adam. Man, his face is busted. Namor actually did it. Oh, suplex. Well, Namor's tough. I gotta give him that. You know, he smells like fish. Okay. And is a man slut. Okay. A Boston Crab that Namor broke out of. And you can't talk about anybody being a man slut. Knee to the face. Punch to the forehead.
Mounted punches.
Yes, I know they're mounted punches. And oh, a spine buster by Namor. And now. Oh, figure four. Woohoo! Okay, he's got it in. He's got it cinched in. But no, Black Adam breaks out of it.
And no, Black Adam reverses the hold, I mean the pressure, and oh, knee into the mat. And now Black Adam, a leg DDT. And he is going after that leg.
Well, you know what? Namor's strength is nothing if he has no leg. Dragon screw leg whip.
And elbow to the heart. And now Black Adam. Oh, he's going after the leg again. Another DDT on the leg.
Stompity. Stompity. Stompity.
Okay, stop it.
No. No. No.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Well, I don't know. That's kind of a normal-ish clothesline, I think.
And now Namor the DDT. Elbow drop to the back of the head. Now Namor.
Headbutt to the kidney.
Side headlock. Throws him in the corner.
Clothesline. Well, you can, that one you could have said, oh, what a clothesline. Not the earlier one. That was not so great.
Wait, torture rack. Got the torture rack in.
Will Black Adam tap? We have a new champion. Will he tap?
No. And elbow to the back of the head.
Punches. Never. And okay. Spine buster.
And
here comes the most terrifying move in Kai Entertainment. The Kondak Elbow.
There's a replay of that.
In many different angles. And the Karen angle.
Oh, and besides, her name's Jarrett now.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he got out of that. Only one count. Neckbreaker. Now, Namor.
Elbow to the heart.
Off the top rope. Or turnbuckle. And again, punching at that bleeding face.
Oh, why not? If he's got it injured, he might as well just keep going at it. Become the new NXB champion. Get one step closer to being an OCBF.
And now Black Adam with punches. Gets back into it. DDT again.
He loves those DDTs.
Apparently. And elbow drop off the top rope. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen.
Stomp, knee, stomp, 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 stomp.
Side headlock. Elbow to the back of the head. Right, Namor reverses, gets a side headlock of his own, and a backbreaker. Now mounted punches to the forehead. And now Namor, stomps the knee, back of the knee.
Stomp-a-knee.
Yeah. And now,
backbreaker.
Namor's just relentlessly going after that wound.
I don't blame him. I blame him for doing that, though.
Okay. Go for the pin. Well, no. Punches the face. And now Namor gets a DDT. He's been busted open.
And Black Adam does that.
And Black Adam did that, yes. And sweeps him out of the ring. Onto the concrete. And now a splash off of the springboard.
Is that a splash or a body press?
That was a splash. Now he messes with our table.
Yay, I guess.
And wait. DDT on the concrete.
And again with a splash. Well, that breaks up the count. Even though I don't know why he'd want to.
Guess so we can do this. He's on our table.
Oh, goody.
Here it comes.
Here comes something.
Uh-oh, here it is.
Rocket Eternity through the table.
There's a replay of it.
I didn't know we had anybody there on the floor with a camera.
It's a magical leprechaun.
Cool!
Never. Sarcasm doesn't work for you, does it?
Well, I've seen magical leprechauns.
Like, Namor gets up. He's going to take a count out. Well, Black Adam keeps on him. Oh, reversal by Namor. Side headlock. Scoop slam. No Namor. Uh-oh, here comes Imperious Rex. Could be it. One, two, no. Oh. Wait, and Black Adam.
Oh, into the throat. Hey, at least it ain't Imperious Sex.
Okay.
Or Impervious Sex.
Okay, I don't care about Namor and Impervious Sex. Oh, wait, oh! Sharpshooter! Can Namor make it to the ropes? He powers out of it. Lala might care about Impervious Sex.
No! 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 No!
I shut him up. Elbow drop to the heart. Again, going after that wound. And now.
Way to get with the torture rack! Can he break out of it this time? No way, he does! And to a DDT!
And here it comes again!
Kondak elbow.
Going for the pin. One. No! Kicks out. Side headlock.
Oh, backbreaker.
No Namor. Just another Atlantean splash. One. Two. No! Not fetch chops.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Deadpool's back now.
Oh, he's gonna start punching him in the forehead. Well, he's been working his head. That sounds so wrong. The whole match, so.
And scoop slam.
So, you know, Black Adam might as well do it like Namor does it. Okay, I need to stop. It really doesn't sound good at all.
Wait. Woo! Yes, woo.
Got the figure four locked in.
Must be it.
No, he reverses the pressure.
And now Black Adam.
I swoops him outside the ring.
Guess he's going to take a count here. Namor is stunned.
Oh, we just bulldogged the ref. Now Black Adam flies onto him from a springboard.
Oh no, he's getting the NXB title.
Oh no, no, no.
Referee's up, so it'd be a DQ if he did it. Oh wait, Namor's up, but oh no.
Rock of Eternity. And a bulldog to the ref again, you son of a bitch. Damn it.
Now Black Adam has the belt.
Oh, and the balls. Again in the ball. That time was in the leg, but the first time was in the balls.
Elbow to the face. And now, oh man, Black Adam's put him in the center of the ring. I don't know what he's gonna. Oh no, I know what he's gonna do. A sharp. No, it's a Boston Crab.
Well, yeah, but his balls are hurt, and he taps out. Of course, he tapped out. His balls are inert after the belt got hit. Hit him in it. Yeah, I can't talk right now.
Here's the replacement action. Is that DDT that busted Namor open? And here is the torture rack. And here, the Rock of Eternity on the concrete. The Boston Crab, after slamming the belt into Namor's balls.
Yeah, it can't feel good. I mean, the back, it hurts, but it gotta hurt the balls, extending them like that.
There's your winner, and still, your next boot champion, Black Adam!
I'm gonna get you all!
Okay, weird guy.
You can stop faking the voice, Rito. We know it's you.
I am sexy. I mean, Rito is sexy.
Okay, I said a while ago, you're gay.
Ah! Okay, stop the voice. Well, that's all the time we have for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you on Battlestars and Inferno.
And Pole Vision.
And that. Yeah. Bye-bye.